Okay, what do you got there?
All right, we're going to try one of those Airsoft aluminum BBs again. We're going to run 11 grains of E3 just to see if we can break 5,000 yet.
Okay, hopefully the chrono is going to behave. Okay, I am ready.
Here we go.
Oh! Whoa, what did we get?
5,266 feet per second.
Oh,
out of an Airsoft BB, aluminum Airsoft.
Okay, let me zoom in on that. That's amazing. We broke it. Here's our hard drive. Several layers of aluminum went through the... Didn't go through. It's a tough, pretty tough drive. Shot number two. I am ready.
Here we go.
4293. Okay, 12 grains.
12 grains.
Okay, I'm ready.
Here we go.
Ooh.
Boom, that was a bigger boom.
Here yeah. Ooh. Ooh. What is that, a plaster gummy bear?
Plaster of Paris.
That's cool, man. Okay, I'm ready when you are. Oh, right in the head, I think. I'm ready whenever you are. Oh, very good, very good. Well, I think he's done.
I don't think we can put him back together again.
Yeah, he hit it right on his paw right there. Wow.
He was fun while he lasted, though.
Yeah. He's not as resilient as a gummy bear.
No.
Gummy type.
Yeah, it's just...
Oh, okay. That's a good target, though. That'll look good if we hit him with a slug or something. Nothing left of him.
Here we see Danny inspecting the launch tube. All these parts we actually bought on eBay, and I want to thank our Patreons for, you know, giving us some funds so we could actually build this device. It didn't cost very much. We used a 357 to 12 gauge adapter and an 8 millimeter stainless steel tube. It's kind of thin wall. It's only got a 1 millimeter thick wall on it, and that gives us a 6 millimeter inside diameter. The problem is we were developing pressure so high that the tube started to expand slightly, so that's why our velocities tapered off the more we shot it. I think we reached our speed limitations, at least for that powder, and I think to develop any higher velocities, I think we'd have to go to an even faster burning powder, maybe even something like a flash powder. But again, our limitations is the wall thickness of our launch tube. I don't know how much pressure it can actually hold, but that's really our limitation. If we had a thicker wall barrel, maybe even a longer barrel, we could develop over 6,000 feet per second. Actually hit Mach 5, you know, that'd be pretty interesting. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching.